And it is just about 9 p.m. Chicago time, 10 p.m. Michigan time, which I am in right now. Today was a strange day. I had to go to Goshen Courthouse. Got stopped by the state troopers back in February, and unfortunately state laws make things complicated for us that live in Illinois or Michigan. So I've got some stuff I've got to take care of on the weekends, and I'm probably going to have to miss a race or two from it, but could have been a lot worse. So anyway, so since I was over this direction, I decided to just come out to Grand River RC in Grand Rapids, Michigan. I've been here before for off-road. This is my first trip out here for on-road practice. Won't be racing out here yet, but I did come out tonight for practice. So this is a couple different camera angles, probably about five different camera angles. Just worked on my GT12. Started out rough. I got somebody much better than me to look at my car, and the improvement by the end of the night was much better. So here's how it went. Tomorrow I will be back at Thunderdome for the Midwest GTF1 event, and we'll see how things go.
14 flat, 14 2. 14 flat, 14 2. 14 flat, 14 2.14 flat, 14 2. 14 1, 14 3, 14 2, 14 4. 14 flat, 14 1, 13 9, 14 4. 14 flat, 14 4.